check out the story. Alright, Eris, what's going on today?
Beloved acolyte, champion of violence, bearing tides raw and sweet as bitten sores. A voice from the deep whispers, in your immortality, Eris Morn, may you never cease your demand for vengeance. I refuse. In time, I will destroy this hive form alongside the rest. Its power has no hold over me. Zeboroth will not fall tonight alone. Every clash of blades invigorates her. Even now, she feeds, as she has fed since the first red cough, the first war song. Still, I savor every tithe. Their strength thrills me, and there are so many old debts to repay. But this is not the time. The cards speak of change. A ripple is cast. A great shadow rises from the sea of blood. Something is coming.
Well, damn. I'm excited for this to really unfold, man. Alright, let's do it. Seventh Inspire. Well, let's go. Alright, here we go.
The thrumming of her battle song. Zeebu Aroth's brood has come.
We will make of my sister's court a battlefield!
Less. Oh, this is new. All the gunk, like, covering the stuff. To die. Oh my god. Strict proof. This is new also.
Let them know fear.
Come on, come on. Oh my gosh. I just realized the name was Moloch. Wasn't that a boss in D1? Spicy.
Join the chorus of our war eternal.
What is she doing? Zivu Arath issues her challenge.
You've really done it now. You need to chase Zivu's goons out of here before they take over.
I'm trying to see if there's any more secret chests. Or if it changed this week. Yeah, it's different. Here we go. New chest. In this room. Alright. Did it before we got pulled. Let's go. Oh, I gotta change back to... Alright, we're getting there. Let's go. No, I keep missing. Come on, man. There we go. Oh. Alright, here we go. Oh, there I go, being the worst. Take the boys. I should do it on him. He's got full health. Alright, let's go. Getting there.
Eris Morn, your brood arms themselves with my brother's mantle. Your acolytes pay tribute by my brother's law. Feed your worm as I feed mine. I shall test my strength against your vengeance. We will have our times. You drove my sister to her throne. She found true death by your comprehension. You chased my brother to his throne, and he fell as his children by your assiduity.
Yo, somebody
and
mad.
So you will fall. Come, my court is war, and you will find me there.
Yo, I don't think Zebu is gonna drive Zebu die this season. Place. It doesn't seem right.
On the throne world and take the tithes I am owed. You crave as I crave. You love as I love. Prove yourself with your existence as I have proved my own. I will kill you over and over, forever and ever. Our war is as my brother's love. I ought. I am no sister to you.
Whoa. It's getting spicy. I don't think Zebu Wrath is gonna die this season. Doesn't seem right. She seems like such a threat, you know? Not even a dungeon boss or anything like that. So my theory is, I think after Final Shape, after The Witness, in one of the episodes during that year, we're gonna fight Zebu Wrath. So at this point, she needs a raid. I got lit up. Oh my goodness. The music is epic. What? This happened. Thank you. All right, closing statements. All right, we gotta go to the holo projector. And that's it. GG's to the people from the team. Looks like they left. GG's. That was intense. That was really intense. I can't wait to see like more interaction between Zeebo Wrath and Aerist for sure, bro. Like I said before, definitely not killing Zeebo Wrath this season. That is so... That's whack. You know what I'm saying? That's whack. Not sure how this is going to play out, but... I don't know. Maybe she escapes somehow. And then one of the episodes after the final shape, it goes down. But she needs, like, her own raid. And stuff. All right, what's the story, bro?
All right, you're here. This is serious, so listen. And listen good. Zeebo Wrath's forces got into the throne world. This wasn't part of the plan, but it's bad news for everybody. Savathun's been hoarding powerful creatures in those summoning pits for a long time. Partially to study, but also to keep them out of the hands of her sister. If Zeebo is able to take that extra power for herself, forget it! We're all dead. You need to claim those tithes. I hate seeing it all wasted on that weirdo Aerist, but it's damn better than the alternative. Time to get to work, hero.
All right, interesting, interesting. You know, usually after like the first or second week, I expect things to die down for a couple weeks, but this was actually pretty cool. We have a mission? There's more. All right. I was not expecting this. Let's see what's going on. Yo, this is... All right, we got a mission. Hope we keep this momentum going, you know what I'm saying? Keep it interesting throughout the entire, you know, 7 weeks, I think it is, for the story.
The boss was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but only amateurs rely on wishful thinking. Listen to this.
If Zeebo Wrath learns what the Guardians are up to in my oubliette, she'll do what she always does, attack. Lucky for us, her poor Wrathborn is so eager to die. They'll make lovely tithes, provided the Guardians survive long enough to collect them.
Wow. This is crazy, man. Man.
When I discovered the spire, I saw heresy. A temple of the sky. I sought to destroy it. But now, I see truth. It is built on a foundation of death. A temple of the sword. Logic so pure, even the warriors of the sky honor it.
Good.
Our rituals are discovered by the Eater of Weakness, the God of the Rotting Spirit, Zivu Arath. Show her that the logic of the sword is
The Broodhold boss. Getting reused again, huh? They should bring that strike back. I need ammo, bro. Alright, this is getting really annoying.
I
You would disavow me, even as you lay tribute at my feet. Turn your weapons against me, for I am the destruction you create.
No. Almost died. That was crazy. This is getting really intense. Go again?
Sivu Arath would lay claim to all conflict, but she is no longer the only High Star Strike. Press these tributes from her grasp, for they are now mine.
Exalt me with your violence, as you have always done.
Whoa, okay.
You are deserving of the greatest death I can bestow.
Oh, this is foul. Hello. Is this thing good? Just standing there. What the heck? Hey buddy, I'm over here. You good? Yo, he's just standing there. Oh, hello?
spy at the Needle is testing your capabilities. He'll be back with reinforcements once Zivu's brood is assembled.
Sometimes
that was weird.
Her boss believes in you more than her own brood.
Just she testing? For you.
If the Guardians survive my sister's assault, it'll be on account of their ferocity, not their clemency. Zivu Arath will be thrilled. The Guardians will claim self-defense, of course. But that self-deception will only work for so long. Eventually, they'll have to admit they live by the sword as much as my sister does. It's so nice when the people we love all get along, don't you think?
Yo. That was cool. So it's gonna be back at the end of the season, I guess. That boss reminds me of the Pit of Heresy boss with the sword. All right, let's see what's going on back at the helm. This might be it. That was pretty cool, not gonna lie. I hope that last mission is gonna be like really intense this season. And challenging.
I can hardly believe the tactical reports I'm writing. Vanguard forces, pursuing tithes to Hive Commune Eris Morn, have engaged Zivu Arath's troops in Savathun's throne world. We are caught between the sister gods of combat and lies, and we're trying to resurrect the one who's caused us the most suffering. Even if we win, we lose.
Damn.
We accepted an impossible bargain. Savathun knew we couldn't defeat Zivu Arath. No one can win a battle against war itself. Eris understands this better than any of us. I know she's working on a plan. But I must still prepare for unexpected outcomes. If her transformation is influencing her judgment, how would I know? What could I even do to keep her safe? Guardian, be careful. We've lost so much to the Hive already. We can't let them take any more.
I don't know how this is gonna play out, man. Do not know how this will play out. Concerned for Eris, though. I don't know if Eris is gonna be okay, man, at this point.
Savathun's archives, and I found this little gem from about a million years ago. I figured you should know what you're up against.
For the first time, the Ammonites broke us. Hordes of my brood lay rotting in tribute. And the fetter of weakness was upon us. But our enemies have faith. Stars of their own. Their cruel admiral abandoned the battlefield to attend their frail Leviathan. They would live in peace without first killing death. We shall reward their insolence without mercy. Go forth, my brood. Devour their Leviathan. Become their extinction and make temples of their corpses.
You humans think you're so special. The Ammonites had the Traveler, a Leviathan, even their own light. Their civilization make you look like pawn scum.
Damn.
But they ain't around anymore. Because Zivu
This is spicy. That was a spicy week. Hold on, bro. Damn, we gotta wait till next week. Well, I was not expecting that mission or anything, but this was really good. Of course, I will see you guys in the next one, and I'm looking forward to see how this goes.